Good afternoon to one and all present here. We came to end of the Tech Transform 2020. Today we are assembled here to announce the results. Now I'll welcome to HOD faculty members, judges of this events, student coordinators and participants of the events. Now I'd like to thanks to all the participants. Participation is the most important rather than the winning. Judges are decided on the basis of the best performance only, so no need to feel bad not getting the prizes. Now I would like to congratulate all the winners of the Tech Transform 2020. So the Department of MCA organized 5 events. The 5 events results will be announced by HOD Dr. Aparna Madam, MCA Department. Now I'll hand over to HOD MCA Department to announce the Tech Transform 2020 results. Over to you, madam.
Sorry, sir, I got a call. Yeah. Yes, good afternoon, students. Good afternoon, my team members. Warm welcome to all of you for this final closing session of our Tech Transform, that is Technics 4.0. So I think last 2 days we have had a couple of events. As Sudarshanam sir told, we had IDathon, Code Auction, Scavenger Hunt, Best Manager Idiotic. These are the 5 different events. And I would say there was really good participation from our students on all these events. Unfortunately, well, I could not join any of them at all because I was held up too much with some important meeting with my principal and vice principal. So I couldn't make it up even for one event, which I really wanted to be a part of this, but and see really how you are all performing and your potential to do something different. I really wanted to be a part of this, but unfortunately I could not. Anyways, there is always a next time wherein you'll also come up with something better, and I'll also be able to be a witness to these events. Nevertheless, I think my team members have coordinated very well in organizing this Technics 4.0. I really thank all the judges of the different events, and also a special thanks to Sir Dr. Sudarshanam sir for coordinating this event. Well, coming to the prize winners, since they have put in all the efforts, I think it will be right on their part only to announce it. Sudarshanam sir, probably you can go ahead with the announcement.
Madam, yes madam, you can go ahead madam.
I said you can go ahead. I thought
No, madam. You announce, madam. You are the guest for today.
Oh, come on, please. Don't make me guest here. I am part of this and part of all of you. Anyway, so
you announce, madam. No problem.
Okay, sir. Anyway, coming to the winners of each of these events, I think we start with Ideathon. Sir, how many prizes and what's the prize amount? Shall we announce that first?
Yeah, announce madam, no problem.
So I think we have 2 prizes per event. The first prize is 1000 rupees, sir.
Yes, madam.
Yeah, second prize is 500 rupees.
Yes, madam.
So that's a prize amount that's fixed by for each of these events. So every event, so 5 events, we'll have 2 prizes each. One is the first prize of 1000 rupees cash award, and the second prize will be of 500 rupees cash award. All right, so Ideathon, any guesses for Ideathon? Winners for Ideathon, any guess? The students looks like very silent. Ideathon, the first prize is goes to Murali Krishna, and the second prize is for Srinivas. Are they here?
Murali Krishna, Srinivas.
Yes, Murali Krishna, congrats to you. You won the first prize in Ideathon. Is Srinivas here? I guess he is not there. Let me move on to the next event, Code Auction. Code Auction, the first prize goes to Sahadev Kumar and team. The second prize goes to Ambrish and team. Are you all here?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, congrats to both of you. Well done, well done.
Both are here. Congratulations.
This, the next event is Scavenger Hunt. The first prize is for Ume Honey and team. Are you here, Ume Honey?
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
And the second prize is the Scavenger Hunt. The second prize goes to Junjar Singh and team. Are you here, Junjar? And
yes, ma'am.
Good. Congratulations to both the teams for having won the prizes.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah, good. Next, we move on to Best Manager. Best Manager, the first prize goes to Mr. Shamant Kumar of IS Department. The second prize goes to Ms. Chetana of fifth semester MCA. So,
Shamant Kumar is here. We have sent the request. He might have not seen his sense. Okay.
Anyway, ma'am, congratulations to the Chetana. Second prize is Chetana.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah. And then coming to the last event, I think that is Idiotic is an event. The first prize is again won by Sahadev Kumar. Second prize is won by Arjun.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah, Arjun is here.
Yeah, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
Yes, Arjun. Congrats to both the winners and congrats to all the winners, all the participants as well for making our Techniques 4.0 is really a very good happening at the institution. And it is a different kind of an event to organize. As I told you in the beginning of the event itself, that all of us are working remote, so to culminate the ideas and to bring in that onto the table is not an easy task. So thanks to all my coordinators, thanks to my student coordinators especially, who have put in a lot of efforts to get this done. Special thanks to Arjun. I think I've been communicating with him for organizing this event. Thanks a lot, Arjun. Well done. Keep up your good work. Yeah. And thanks to all the participants without whom this event would not have happened. And congratulations to all the winners. Participants who did not win need not lose heart. There is always participation is more important than the winning, right? So anyway, good work done. Keep up the good work. Congrats to all. Thank you all. Thank you, Sushma.
Thank you, madam. So now request all the prize winners, please give details of your name, register number, bank account details. Please preferably give Allahabad Bank so that it will be easy to send to your account. Okay, so Allahabad account number, IFSC code. Suppose if it is not available here, then you give try to other account. So in that case, you have to give branch name, city name, state also. So if it is Allahabad Bank in our branch, means no problem, just you give account number and your name and register number. That is more sufficient for us to send it. If you give it, all of you give it by today, tomorrow we'll transfer to your account. Now I would like to thanks to principal, coordinators of this events, HOD and management, to their support and encouragement to conduct this event successfully. Thanks to my dear faculty members, staff members and judges who supported directly and indirectly to make this function success. Thanks to student coordinators who worked a lot from the beginning. So special thanks to coordinators like Arjun, Ajay and their team. Finally, last but not least, I would like to say thanks with you. Without you, all the participants, without you, this function would have been not happened. So thank you one and all for this function, who have participated and supported, for all of you. If I would have been missed anybody names, sorry. Thanks to one and all once again. Thank you, madam.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you all.
Thank you. So once again, I'm requesting you, please give your details today. My number is 9945290258. If it is not available with you, just you can contact Arjun. He will give me my mobile number. If you are sending your details, name, register number, account number, IFSC code. If it is Allahabad Bank, no problem. IFSC code also not required for us. So if it is not available here, then only you give other account remaining details. In that case, you have to give full details, IFSC code, branch name, city name, state also. Everything to be given, then only we can send amount to your accounts. So if you are giving all the details today, tomorrow we'll transfer to your accounts. All of you, that is what my request. So one day we cannot do it. If I receive all your details, I'll send it tomorrow to your account. Thank you, madam. Thank you, participants.
Thank you, sir. Thank you all. Thank you all.
Okay.